it was quite a privilege to be part of something different.